You?
Yeah, what's up, bro?
No, I'm chilling, bro. You know what I'm doing? Just trying to record for my guys, homie.
You said they gotta like the video?
Yo, you heard the man. Like the video! Thomas kissing, baby. Hop out the cool. That gets shot to keep a strap and shoot. Dumb and dumber on the Molly, no rule. Shot to give it, it's coming. My boo! What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another Dragon Ball Z Universe 2 video, and for today's video, we got the most OP new one-shot female Saiyan build. Now, before this video starts, I do want to say, if you are new to the channel and this is your first time running across the Big Destroyer and you find this video to be useful or entertaining in any shape, way, or form, please make sure to leave a like and stuff for more, your boy. Really appreciate it. Now, like I said, today we have a very broken one-shot female Saiyan build. In this video, I'm going to be showcasing you guys the build. I'm going to show you guys the Super Soul, the QQ Bang, and the moveset. And after I show you guys the moveset, I'm also going to show you guys an insane one-shot combo. And then, of course, we're finna get into the rank. So, we're finna go crazy. So, first, we're going to start off with the stats. Let's get into the stats, y'all. All right, my boys, for the stats for my female Saiyan one-shot build, we do have 20 in health, 36 in ki, 84 in stamina, 125 in basic attack, 0 in strike suits, 110 in streaks in ki blast. Super sorry. So, to explain this more briefly, we have, of course, 20 in health. Wanted to add a little bit more decent... A decent amount more in health because female Saiyans don't really have a lot of health, and the QQ Bang I'm using, I don't think I'm going to really be having a lot stacked into health, and I'd rather just stay above 3 bars of health, if that makes sense. We have 36 in key, so I'm stuttering. Solid amount of key, of course, it's not like 42 in key, which would be an even amount of key, but the QQ Bang is going to be helping boost the amount of key we have, which you guys will see in a second. We have 84 in stamina, solid amount in stamina, and then the QQ Bang that's going to be boosting me, it's going to make us have even more stamina than that. 125 in basic attack. I don't think you guys understand, female Saiyans do a lot of basic attack damage, so I had to make sure that this build had a lot of solid basic attack inside of it. Of course, Zoo and Strike Supers, this is not a Strike Super build, this is mainly a Ki Blast Super build, because that's what we're focusing on, especially for a one-shot combo I'm going to show you guys, so there's no need to have Strike Supers in it, and of course, like I said, 110 in Ki Blast Supers. Now we're going to get into the QQ Bang and Super Soul, and then we finna go show y'all the moveset and do the combo and get into it, y'all. Let's get into it. All my boys, for the QQ Bang, we have down 2 in health. Like I said, we didn't really have a lot of boosting in health, so I did add a few extra stats inside the health. We have up 5 in ki, up 5 in stamina, up 5 in basic attack, down 2 in strike supers, and up 5 in ki blast supers. Like I said, this is not a strike super build, so of course we have down in strike supers, but look at the QQ Bang, feel me? Like I said, recently I did post another part to the 6-star QQ Bang tutorial video, so if you guys want to know how to make some fire QQ Bangs, then make sure to check that video out. But like I was saying, of course we have up in ki, so we can do the combo. Of course we have up 5 in stamina. Of course we always have to run solid stamina on these builds, you know? You know when your boy just gonna always not conserve his stamina, right? So we need the stamina, feel me? We got 5 in basic attack. Like I said, we already have 125 in assassin basic attack, so y'all know the damage is gonna be crazy. Down 2 in strike supers and up 5 in ki blast super, so we're gonna be doing insane ki blast super damage. Alright, my boys, now for the super soul, we are using Gacha. Now, how to get the super soul? Basically, you have to wish with the Dragon Balls for, I think, items or something. I'll put it on the screen, whatever wish you gotta use, right? And after you make that wish with the super Dragon Balls, or not super Dragon Balls, with the regular Dragon Balls, you're gonna wanna go to the mixing shop and you're gonna create this Gacha super soul. After you create this Gacha super soul, once they give you the mixing items to create it, you're gonna wanna equip it for this build. Why are we using this for this build? Because we need this Gacha Super Soul to do the combo. Now, to explain this Gacha Super Soul more briefly, basically, it's gonna paralyze our enemy after we do our charged B attack for a solid like 5-6 seconds. And the reason why I'm using it for this build, of course, is because I'm using a combo that involves Gacha. So you guys are going to want Gacha. Now, I do not have a replacement Super Soul, unfortunately, for this combo, but shouldn't be too much of a problem. If you have the Dragon Balls, you're able to summon to get this. So now let's get into the moveset, then of course training, and then ranked, and we're gonna go crazy, my boys. Come on, let's get into it. All right, y'all, finally for the moveset, we are running Total Detonation Ball Sound Stuttering. This, I believe, is 21 Android 21's moveset. You're gonna need a DLC for this combo. Sorry about that, y'all, but if you had the DLC, this combo is going to be perfect for you. We also have Lovely Cyclone, another DLC move. I think it's Ripperian's move, and Lovely Cyclone is actually a great counter, I want to say, too. Like, if your opponent's, like, vanishes behind you or something and tries to attack you, if you throw Lovely Cyclone out, it will stun them for a brief second. Also, you have Jumping Energy Wave, another solid move that I just love to do. I've been using it for a decent amount of combos, if y'all have been watching the channel and haven't realized lately. Also, Super Ghost Kamikaze Attack. Super Ghost Kamikaze Attack is very slept on, and we're going to be using it for this combo. That's a big reason why I'm using Gacha, which I'm going to explain more in a second. Next, Final Flash. Not a lot of people use Final Flash, but this move's kind of beautiful. I can't believe my boy Vegeta. Y'all know this move is an OG, feel me? We also got Grand Smasher, another way to do the combo ultimate, which I'm gonna show you guys in a second. And we're running Super Vegeta. Now, usually I would probably run like Super Saiyan God or Super Saiyan Blue, but Super Vegeta seemed to perfectly fit for this combo, and so that we wouldn't be draining ki in any sort of way, and also have that extra ki block super damage boost from Super Vegeta. And Fake Blast, I know a lot of people hate this evasive, I don't like it either, but don't worry, I'm not a spammer, okay? I'm not gonna be spamming it, alright? So relax, okay? Well, y'all start judging me, like, oh, you complain about this, and then you gonna shut up! Relax, son. We chilling today. But alright, y'all, I'm done talking, we finna get into training, and then we're gonna go in and go crazy. Let's get into it, y'all. Alright, my boys, we're finally in training. Of course, we have the test dummy, which I like to use Broly, if y'all seen a lot, because he has a lot of health, so we're gonna go Super Saiyan, or Super Vegeta 2. Sorry, I ain't trying to respect Vegeta. We're gonna go into this combo first, right? Bop. Then we're gonna go into this extended combo. Jumping energy wave. Lovely cyclone. Bop. Hold B down. Gotcha. Super Ghost Kamikaze attack. Total damage line. Gotcha again, and... 30k damage! Yo, y'all need to stop playing with me and my combo, still me. Like, come on, I'm the combo king. Like I said, that is not the only way to do it, so give me a second. I'm gonna show you guys another way to do it with a different ultimate. Let's get into it. Alright, y'all, we're finna go into the same exact combo string that I went into, and then we're gonna do a different ultimate this time. So we're gonna go into this. Jumping energy wave, lovely cyclone, bop. Gotcha. Super Ghost Kamikaze attack. Total Denton and Bob. Gotcha again, and then Grand Smasher! Both one-shot combos. I think that was enough said about this building to combo down. We finna go on rank and go as crazy as we can. I pray we don't get cheese today. If we do, then whatever. It's gonna be in the video anyway, but let's get into it, yeah. All right, my boys, we in the first match. We need to find a male orphan with a solid amount of cheese TP, so I hope we don't get cheese, babe. Whatever happens, happens. Finna go crazy. Come here, snap your ankles. Snap your ankles, you heard. Are you playing, my guy? Yeah, he here. Come here, sucker. Yeah. Playing my purple blocks. Look at the base get that fake class, sucker. Sir. Nice perfect block. I see you, gang. What you doing? Don't play scary now. Yeah, Tommy. Yeah, use your bases. Use your bases. Is that game? Universe? Psych a lot. Stop playing with me! That's the first match of the day. We finna get to the next match. Let's get to it, yeah. All right, my boys, we in the second match. And like I said, we went crazy the first match. You already see how OP this build is. We seem to be finding a male saying in the tournament of power stage, so this should be interesting. Don't know how this kid's gonna play, but it doesn't really matter when you're fighting the big destroyer, you heard? Like I said, female Saiyans, I really like their combos, believe it or not. Even though they don't have the greatest combo strength, don't burst dash at me, sucker. Behind me, predictable. Still doesn't register, because we're playing Xenoverse. You know, I love this game. Okay. No backhand. Bop. Oh, I thought he's gonna vanish. I was positive he's gonna vanish. Come here, sucker. Ghost. Yeah, sucker. That's also good. The ghost too, it can really throw somebody off. Cause like the way it throws out is like it's like fast and slow at the same time, you know? So when somebody dashes at you, if you throw it straight away, you might be able to land it off. And look, y'all like I wanna get the combo for y'all, but bro's already low on health. That's how solid this basic attack and stuff damages. Okay, I'm vanishing a lot. I gotta be careful. Yeah! He's low in stamina. Oh! I shouldn't have done that. Nope. Is he gonna stand break me? Oh, we're gonna conserve a little bit. What's he gonna do? Super attack? You got super attacks for me, dude? Imagine? Don't worry, we're gonna stand break, dude. Oh, no. Nah. Now you mess yourself. Oh, never mind. Come here, sucker. What you doing, bro? It's Tom! Bop. 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 We couldn't even finish the combo for me! Like I said, this build is dead. Yo, what I say, even also, y'all be saying, oh, your combos don't really land a lot. I be seeing some of y'all comments. Yes, it does, son. Playing with me. Let's get into the next match. Alright, y'all, we in the next match. Like I said, we're going crazy. I got me squeaking out here trying to prove my dominance, but we're finding mountains. I honestly hate this map because I always end up stuck in some freaking corner. All these damn rocks. See, look at that. Like, look at that angle. That's gonna mess me up. It's okay. We got the OP build, you know? We're not losing like this. Bro, wait, why did you pick this map, my guy? Ow. I'm gonna conserve a little bit. You need to relax, buddy. Now we're gonna sweat our balls off. Come here, sucker. Yeah, look at you wasting stamina already. Combo time already, y'all? Come on. First, gotta go Super Saiyan 2, feel me? I think combo time might be early, yeah. What are you, what? Yeah, he wasting the staminas. I'm wasting the staminas too. Oh no, he did it wrong. I thought he was gonna do it right. So, I might have saved his life low-key. Okay, combo time. This game trash! What is that?
What? What?
I think that might be the first L of the video, yeah. Is that the L of the video? Nope! Nope! Come here, sucker! What? I hate this game with a passion. Yeah, that is the first L of the video, unfortunately. Listen, look, y'all could call it an excuse, but I'm blaming the math for that one, alright? It must have been at least 4 or 5 times I got stuck in one of the mountain corners. We finna get into the next match. It's alright, we take L's, it's cool. Next match. Alright, my boys, we in the next match. Thank God this guy didn't pick a map that was fully relying on frames. No excuses, though. That guy beat me fair and square. Kind of pulled. I almost came back with that lovely cyclone. I should have dashed back to four back and got away from that grab. Don't be back at him. Okay, okay. You don't smoke with the person. Relax.
Oh, so you the evasive? Oh, you one of those. He's evasive. Come on, come on.
Let's see if he's going to be one of those that abuse that evasive. Like, yeah, you... You know how to read that, bro? Okay. No, please don't tell me you won't be spamming this on me, bro. I'm gonna cry. Oh my god, you're weird, bro. It's not that deep. I know you're predictable, bro. I know it! Perfect time to transform, and now it's combo time, dummy. You set yourself up for failure, yerd. Okay, that might be that. We're gonna preserve a little bit. You're gonna time skip a sign. I know it. Come here, sucker. Use it, sucker. Yeah, dummy! Stop playing with me! We can get into one more match, and that's gonna be the video. Be the video. I'm not stuttering. Come on, let's get into it, y'all. My boys, this battle so freaking OP. We haven't even been able to land a full freaking combo the whole video. We seem to be finding a saying that works for me. Not so great, but it's cool. We're gonna end the match in some sort. What are you doing, bro? Like, what are you doing, bro? Like, come on, bro. Like, Star Slayer? Like, my boy, what are you? Why are you moving like that, bro? Like, man, sucker. My boy playing like he needed a game. Don't ever hit me like that.
Who uses that to face you? Like, bro.
Mommy? Bro, like, what are you doing, bro? Like, you're making this too easy for me, bro. You don't back hit the big destroyer. Like, I'm gonna vanish purposely just so you... Okay, never mind. Let me not get cocky. This is how I sell. So I'm gonna use a backup because you're a little too predictable. You're gonna purpose block it? No, you're not like that. I need you to give me stamina, bro. Is it gonna limit burst? Or is it combo time? Guys, look at the damage alone from just that. Okay, he's death fighting me with Subaru. I can really just tell. Let's see. He's shooting key blast, yep. No, I'm not even gonna do damage to him. Just try to see if I can get perfect blocks. Come here, sucker. Okay, we're gonna out. Bop, bomb me. Okay. Now this dude is either new to the game or son. No tease, though. You'll go with my gun. I ain't handling you, G. Don't ever hit me. I don't understand how good my perfect bugs is. Like, don't stick on me, bro. The time for it is dead. Why do you spam that adjacent like it's gonna get you somewhere, bro? No, I'm just gonna do this. That's game. That's how y'all end the video, feel me? Guys, that is the video. We got the new one-shot female Saint build. Like I said at the beginning of the video, if you enjoyed this video and found it to be entertaining or useful in any sort of way and y'all enjoyed this build, please make sure to leave a like and stuff more, your boy. I really appreciate it. That's all I gotta say. Your boy is out. Peace. Oh, yeah. Got me feeling like an OG. Got me feeling like an OG. I ain't that old niggas OD. Got me feeling like an OG. Got me feeling like an OG. Got me feeling like an OG. I ain't that old niggas OD. Got me feeling like an OG. So this what you niggas be on. Drilling they call it right on. Fuck with it.